If you want to eat your peaches before squirrels do, then as soon as you notice that they get their full color, but they're still hard, simply collect them from the tree, put them on the countertop with all the other fruit, and then in a week, they'll be soft, sweet, and juicy to eat.